Hey there, Brett here at World Internet Summit, Kuala Lumpur, and I'm here with Stephen Pierce, who you may have heard of as one of our internet marketers who appears at World Internet Summit. And Stephen, I wanted to sort of grab you, take you aside during the seminar and actually ask you one question. What do you think the greatest mistake is that people make?
I think that one mistake that is really damaging to people is that they enter into markets that they don't have a chance to win. They enter into markets that are sexy, exciting, the markets that a lot of people are talking about, those markets that people are probably pre-packaged in different websites, but they're not markets that they can win in. And it's just going to require too much resources, too much time and money to get a win because of how thick the competition is.
Okay, so there might be a popular market where they can probably sell something,
right.
But you're saying maybe there's too many people also selling in there, which makes the job maybe not even worthwhile.
Right, right. So I think that people need to start thinking in terms of not just what markets can be profitable, but what markets are profitable that they can win.
Right.
So we have to consider not just what to do, like what to do as far as marketing world, but like we also have to consider the operational aspect as far as where should we play at what time we should play. So when we start to consider where to market, we can improve our results as far as what it is we're doing when it comes to the how to market.
Yeah, makes sense to me. Very good.
Right.
Thank you, Stephen Pierce.
Thank you, my man.
Thank you.